Now we're going to introduce our next act. My mate George actually introduced me to the Boogaloo. He's going to introduce someone else in a moment, but he writes and performs the most beautiful lyrical acoustic songs taken from ordinary life, not unlike the great Mr. Dury, building original melodies with daft or indeed deft humour. I give you my mate George!
Good evening. I'm from Essex. In case you couldn't tell, my given name is Dickie. I come from
Billericay,
and I'm doing
very well.
Had a love affair with Nina in the back of my cortina. A seasoned up hyena could not have been more obscene. She took me to the cleaners and other misdemeanors, but I got right up between her rum and her Ribena. So you ask Joyce and Vicky if candy floss is sticky. I'm not a blooming figgy, I'm Billericay Dickie, and I'm doing very well. I bought a lot of brandy when I was courting Sandy, took 8 to make a randy, and all I had was shandy. Another thing with Sandy, what often came in handy, was passing her a mandy. She didn't half go bandy, so you ask Joyce and Vicky if I ever took the mickey. I'm not the blooming Vicky, I'm Billericay Dickie, and I'm doing very well. And a rendezvous with Janet, quite near the Isle of Thanet. She looked more like a gannet, she wasn't half a pranet. Her mother had tried to ban it, her father helped me plan it. And when I conquered Janet, she bruised upon me granny. You ask Joyce and Vicky if I ever shaped up tricky. I'm not a blooming Vicky, I'm Billericay Dickie, and I'm doing very well.
I'm feeling